What's up, YouTube? We back with a what? With a what? Please tell me we'll be back with another one. So today I got a card trick for y'all. I haven't been uploading in a while and I decided to change the giveaway to whoever I'm able to still check and see who's most viewed and stuff, and I'll be able to just because I haven't been working and I haven't been able to make enough money to be able to send to y'all any $50 or the giveaway gift that I had, unfortunately. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be shouting you out at the end of the channel. I know who the person is and I'll just shout them out at the end of the channel. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned to the channel. I'm coming back. It's been really crazy. The coronavirus has been going nuts. When I tell you nuts, like, where's 2019 at, bro? I talk so much stuff in 2019. But 2020 has been changing, y'all. Like, I don't know what it is. So
thousand years later.
Do the renegade.
Idiot. You're honestly an idiot. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Doodle, what's the name? Holy moly.
Holy moly, donut shop.
Holy moly. 40 leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot.
Like,
Pick it out with. Sling it out with. Go metallic knife. I can shake it out with. Just put a
drum. This is a card trick, y'all. Okay, so the thing that you have to do for this card trick, you have to know your bottom card. Three of spades.
Boy, if you don't.
So, this is what you have to do. The bottom card is the three of spades. So you remember that three of spades. You had somebody pick their card. Pick a card date.
Follow my TikTok, Chicago Baller 2. I need them likes, follow, subscribe.
Okay. Now, boom. You separate it in three. Now, you know your bottom card. You know your bottom card is still at three of spades. So put your card on top of one of these decks. The three of spades, go right on top of his card. Boom, boom. You can do whatever you want at this point. You can shuffle. Whatever you want. Like, I know once I get to that three of spades. These was one of his cards. So you play it off. You'd be like, okay. Was this your card?
No.
Oh, I knew that wasn't your card because this one was.
What?
Harriet!
Oh. Yeah. That's how you do it, y'all. So basically, you
But it's not actually a card trick if you can't see the bottom of everything. So if you don't know what the bottom is,
no, you see the bottom every time before you do the trick. You do, you know it's a okay. No, now it's different.
If you don't check the bottom, you won't know what card what I have, would you?
If I don't check what?
If you don't check the bottom before I put the card on one of the decks, you won't know what kind of card I have because you looked at the bottom to see.
What?
You want to test it?
What's up? Okay, the time we come. Well, hurry up. I got to take this shower. It's for pie. Don't look at the bottom. Don't look. Put it right here. And right here. Wait, I don't even know what card I had.
Literally, it's still a five of diamonds. It goes right on top of your card. So I will look for the five of diamonds. And Tim, what's for you, will come next. So basically, that's the trick, y'all. All you have to do. Don't follow me, Nate. Not right now. Back up.
Y'all. I destroyed my brother today in Madden.
Fucking lying. Let me see.
Stop lying to them. You just lying. Don't listen to them.
Yeah, play me again when I got the shower.
Oh. Just thank you. Oh. You're not touching me.
What's up?
Back up. What's go up? Upstairs,
what's
dude.
What's up?
Go upstairs, dude. Play with me. Like I was saying. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweep the flow.
Why you doing a video?
Oh. Huh?
Well, okay. You can make sweeping the flow in your video.
Ma.
Mom was up there saying,
sweet. Oh my god. Yeah, that's the trick. Basically, you look at the bottom card. It's a five of diamonds. You look at the bottom card. It could be any bottom card. Just remember your bottom card. The bottom card is the jack of heart. So, the jack of heart. They pick their card. I ain't gonna look because that's cheating. They pick a card. Let's see. That's their card. I ain't gonna look. Look at that card. Not looking. Okay. So, boom, boom, boom. Did you remember your card is a jack of hearts? But this is the trick. Do you put it right here? If they put it right here, you can put the jack of heart right on top of it. You put it right here, you can put the jack of heart right on top of it. But if they put it on top of this deck, you gotta go boom, their card is right there. Your jack of heart go right on top of their card, and this is their card. And then you can play it off. So it turns out you could go like this. Oh, let me separate it. Let's go boom, boom, boom. Let's just mix it up a little bit, like, you know, because I already know what your card is. You know,
forward.
All right, bro.
Come on now. Now. How much you wanna bet I got your card? Then you already know it's the three. You already know it's the three of hearts. So you'd be like, was it this card? I already know it's this card. I'd be like, no, that wasn't my card. Oh, maybe because it was this one. That was just. Just thinking about it. Yeah, it's this one. Oh, they'd be like, oh my god. So yeah, as long as you know, that's how you do the trick. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Let me know if y'all like them dance moves, because on his TikTok, that's all he do. And yeah, and the person that won this. The most viewed and most noticed is Reggie Nation. Y'all, because y'all definitely see him in the comment section all the time. So, yeah. Make sure y'all go like, comment, subscribe to his stuff. And turn on the post notifications. And we are out. We'll see you.